David from Kent State. I'm a chemistry student up here, and I'm part of the student affiliates of the American Chemical Society. We have here a bottle of potassium hydroxide with an indicator in it, and as you can see, when you shake it, oxygen is added to the solution, and the indicator becomes present in the solution, and it turns blue. And it'll sit there for a while, and it should start to turn back to clear. And I don't know how long it's going to take.
Time lapse.